Hello guys, thank you for tuning in. Today we are going to have a very specific build of this Orlando Hunter 135 scale Ford RC Crawler. This is the smallest RC Crawler in the world. And it comes as a kit, unfortunately. It is not being sold as ready to run. So this is the kit. And in the kit, actually this is hard to find this one because when you buy this kit, you only get this box. But I found a good deal on Banggood, and the kit also includes the ESC and the lights, the motor, the micro servo, and 260 milliamps 2S LiPo battery. Normally you need to buy these pieces separately. So what is not included into the kit is the receiver and the remote control. So you can also use any standard 3-channel or 2-channel remote controller on this kit. It is going to take about maybe 5 hours to build this one because it has really tiny pieces and it requires a lot of time to make it right. I'm just going to make it fast forward and put it in 10 seconds and I'm going to show you how we paint the body and then we are going to have some driving shots. Okay, let's start. I just would like to show you a useful modification about this tiny car. As you know, each time when we want to charge our battery, we need to remove the cover. But with this modification, by the way, we are using a bigger battery, which is 700 milliamps. We will never need to open the cover again because we made a small hole here and the charging port is here. So you can. And also the on-off button is here. So when we would like to charge it, we have a cable here, balance cable, and we have our wall charger here. You can directly charge it from there and you will never need to remove your body. This is one of the most useful modifications for this RC Crawler.